Sihlanganiswe impumelelo esibonayo emva kwephupho. Kunamadodana namadodakazi la phakathi kwethu namhlanje. Kuzuke noThobeka.
Hi, sanibonani. Igama lami nguThandeka, intombi yakwaZulu, umntwana uMageba Sithibe Sikandaba. I'm one of the founding members of Ikabawo Performing Arts Academy. I'm also a member of a multi-award winning duo, iAfro Soul. Namhlanje sihlangene la esikoleni endaweni yethu yokusebenza to celebrate ama achievements abantwana bethu. We pride ourselves in producing one of the best talents in the industry. We are not only producing the best, but we are producing superstars.
Mangifika ngizo audition kuthiwa ishi monologue, ngikhumbula kahle mhlawumbe ngangimi la. Mangithiwa ngishi monologue, engathi konje nkosami kuyini lokho.
Nqobani Zuke, who's a graduate from 2021, he's jetting off to America to join one of the biggest theater production in the world, The Lion King. Not just any company, but the main company in America. He's going to Disneyland.
The reason why I started, because I've always wanted to speak to a younger version of myself. Because I didn't have anyone to look up to, Hlalem Kukwini, but I've always had there, no man. No matter what, I was destined for something bigger, something much bigger than me. And mangifika la ekhaya, everyone was still speaking the same language. So I knew I was in the right place. I was where I belonged.
Ngangazi ukuthi khona iLion King esestage ngaleso sikhathi. Into nami ngiyazi manje ukuthi I want to contact iLion King eyapheshe. Yabo, even iSarafina ngangaze ye-TV, ngingakaze ngazi ukuthi khona. Because into ye-art, mina ngafika la ngithi ngizocula bafethu. So konke engakuthola, ngafika ngakuthola la. Yonke into engiyaziyo nge-art.
They were born to groom me to be uThobe nguyena namhlanje. So big ups to them. They did it for me.
Kulokho engisebenzile ngiyabonga kakhulu sey ukuthi nikwazi ukuvula into enje.
Sikangathole ngisho isend eziqhamweni abazoba nazo, kodwa for them to stand up there and say sidlula lapha kuleli khaya ukuze sibe la. Kudlula igidigidi zamarandi enhlizweni zethu.
Celebrating success and achievement.
I think it is a dream for every young artist ukuthi ufinyelele to that level. You know, we've seen most of the artists from this institution ekhula. It is also nice to witness ukukhula kwesikole itself. Lesi sikole siphethwe abantu who have an understanding the creative industry, the ins and outs. So hence bekwazi ukuproducer young artists akwazi ukuthi afike.
We are so happy, excited for their achievements. About seeing your kids blooming. You know, when you're planting a seed, you expect it to grow and bloom.
And that's just yes, motivator as a graduate to think about, you know, we can still make it. Congratulations.
Malish. Oh, he played a huge role in my career. And I'll forever give him the credit for it. After God. Ati, you need to make a decision, manje. Decide, muthi manje, uyaphuma like it in your Hlalema call center, noma uyawuyeka lo msebenzi, you're gonna focus kulento. Because we see something again. And I'm so grateful ukuthi ngayenza lo decision. And through the pain that I went through after that, I'm still grateful for it. And amazwi akhe iwona ngenza ukuthi noma kuthiwa kunzima ngisho nganayo imali rent nganayo imali yesinkwa, but I'm still saying no man, Malish believed in me.
Sithi nje umuntu omusha lapha ekhaya, if you have talent and you are looking for a home or a place, this is the place to come to. Thank you.